Hey guys, so this is Christmas vlog number 2. I'm very excited doing these Christmas vlogs. I've never done them before and I really like them and I hope you do too. And then I'll definitely link my first one in the below bar so you could go check it out, where I showed you my Christmas decorations in my living room and just some other knickknacks, and kind of a little update at the end of the video too. If you want to know the coming videos to come in 2012, you can go check that one out. And so this video, I'm just going to show you decorations in my room because I haven't shown you those yet. There's not much as opposed to my living room. And I'm going to show you my updated living room decoration because I do have some few more things, and then updated on my tree because I did add more ornaments on there and just different things like that.
So here is my room, and on the top of my desk here, you can see on the top, those are just my makeup storage things. Yeah, not really too exciting. But right here, these are just ornaments, and I thought they looked like light bulbs. They're different shades. There's like metallic gold, there's like a more faded gold one, and there's some other colors, just more like shades of gold, and I thought they're really, really pretty. So I put them on there because I want some festivity in my room as well, because I don't have much in my room. And then when you go over here, on top of my old school TV, as you can see, on the top of a VCR, because I am old school, yes, and I have a VCR. Well, it only plugs into my TV, so that's why I have it. Anyways, I have a tree right here, and I made it with origami. If you want, I can link it in the below bar and can go see how to make it. It's really, really simple, and there's even tutorials how to make little presents so you can fit on the bottom. I'm just too lazy. And yeah, this is just a cake for my boyfriend's 25th birthday that I made, and he didn't end up bringing it home, so I might just keep it for myself, so I'm turning 25 soon. Anywho, but this is my little mini paper Christmas tree. So if you don't have money, it's just some construction paper, easy to create, and you can still be festive.
So on Saturday, we went to get gingerbread tray instead of a gingerbread house. So I want to decorate it. It's really fun. The first time doing it, I did it with my boyfriend. We got the train one, gingerbread train kit. It comes with all the gingerbread pieces and all like the frosting and the candy and for us to make it. And there's instructions in the back. I thought this was really cool. It's only $10, and my boyfriend really likes trains. He is like obsessed with trains. So we thought we'd do a train one instead of a house one, because he likes it. And I don't really care if it's a train or a house, as long as we get to make one. It's fun, and I'll show you how it looks like.
So here is our gingerbread train. As you can see, it comes with this plastic thing here where you can just build it on top, and it's really cool and I love it. My boyfriend and I made it. It says D and J because that's my name, Joy, and his is Dan. And my mom put a little pine cone here. I thought it was really, really cool. Yeah, and then we got a few more ornaments down here too. We got the snowman, a wooden snowman thing, and then we also got another ceramic, a snowman type thing. So yeah, very, very festive.
So here are just a few things that I picked up yesterday when I went to pick up a package at the drugstore for my boyfriend that I ordered from eBay for his Christmas present. And so there was this like clearance section, or just a really discounted section near the postal outlet. So I picked some stuff up and I'm really excited to show you. And since there's only a few things, I just thought I'd put in this video instead of doing a separate like a haul video on my beauty channel. Okay, so I got two foundation things, and this is Almay's Smartia Anti-Aging one in light. This comes with a concealer, as you can see, and this one's for my mom that I'm giving her for Christmas. She's not really big into foundations, but this doesn't give much coverage. It's almost like tinted moisturizer, but a little bit better than tinted moisturizer, so I thought she could try it out. And then I got for myself this Almay, the regular Smart Shade one in light medium. Comes with a foundation and a concealer. Here's the foundation. I have it on today. So far, very impressed, and I love these like sleek, squeezy tube flat packaging. And this is the concealer. So far, really loving it. And I also got the Marcel AC Solution Anti-Imperfections Perfection Corrector, like on spot treatments, because my boyfriend took my clean and clear one because he really needed it and he never brought it back. Well, you know, I just let him use it, so I decided to buy it, these ones, and try it out. And then I have this eyeliner pencil, supposedly waterproof pencil. It's like in Rising Sun. It's from Gosh. It's like a gold color. I don't know if you can see that. And then I got a gold liner. I thought it'd be perfect over black liquid liner for Christmas, or when I have to go to the wedding reception next Saturday. I think it was this Saturday, I think. This is from Annabelle Glitterama Liquid Eyeliner, and it's in the color Hippie Glitz. And it just comes in this kind of new brush. So I think that's basically all the things I got. And everything was 99 cents or $1.99, which is pretty good deal.